anywhere near it. Now a chance for Algeria on the counter-attack. And they're through on goal here. Fantastic save from Taha Benrhozil. Mohamed Ziad it was who got through.
Now looking for the pace. The goalkeeper has to get it right. And he does just do that. Possibility for space as he did against Zambia, but this time he does get the ball across and it can be a shot at goal, but not quite. On the outside of the left hand channel, but certainly a chance and a save finally by Taha Benrhozil.